girl known as Murphy Brown, but her foster mom gave her a much nicer name, Meeka. So little Meeka is still a bit scared of people, but she's really learning to love living inside. Tell me what she likes to do, Jen.
Let's play with Yuri at night.
Yeah.
And she sits on, I have a basket on my desk overlooking the window, and she curls up in there at night.
Right now she's hiding her head. She's a sweet little feral kitty that deserves a home inside. She's going to be someone that needs a little time to adjust. You don't expect a cat like this to hop into your lap right away. And she needs to go to a home that has another cat to show her the way. So she's a good girl who has been tested for feline leukemia and FIV. She had her first vaccines and will be doing her second booster vaccine soon. She was spayed through the SPCA, which is why she has a left ear tip. You see how the top part of the ear is missing there? And it took me a little while, 5 minutes of chasing her out from under the bed, but I just did a nail trim and gave her her worm medicine. So she's been treated for fleas and worms. Here's one little peekaboo. Peekaboo, say hi to everybody. Cutest girl from Bissett Road. You're so lucky not to be living outdoors anymore. Still working on getting your last couple of friends, but we've gotten 10 from that colony so far, so I consider that a success. And only one had to go back outside. So she's very grateful to be living in a foster home.